This video is called Graphing Lines 2. You might be asked to do some different things with graphing lines. It's just very important that you read the instructions and do what it says. These instructions say graph the line that satisfies the condition. It contains the point negative 4, 2 and is parallel to the segment FG, where F is at 0, negative 3 and G is at 4, negative 2. Well, whenever you are given coordinate points and a graph, it always helps to graph them. So let's start by graphing the point negative 4, 2. So from the origin, I'll count 4 to the left and 2 up and plot my point. Now I know that my line goes through this point. Will it go through and make a horizontal line or a vertical line? Maybe it'll go through and have a line with a negative slope, or maybe a positive one. I'm just not sure yet, but I do know it will go through that particular point. My next step is to graph segment FG, and we'll use my two points. F is at 0, negative 3, and G is at 4, negative 2. So then I think it will be really easy to find the slope of line FG. When you've got the two points, just count. Start with the point on the left, count to the point on the right. I have to go up 1, to the right 4. So the slope of FG is 1/4. Now the key to this problem is I was told that the lines are parallel to each other. So if FG has a slope of 1/4, so will the line here. So I'll start with my point, count up 1, and to the right 4, up 1, to the right 4, and so on. So my line's gonna look something like this. Let's go ahead and graph it and make it for real. So up 1/4, up 1, to the right 4, up 1, to the right 4, or down 1, to the left 4, and you've got your points to connect. The two lines are parallel, they have a positive slope. The line that I have in red passes through the point negative 4, 2 and is parallel to segment FG.